Welcome back to the channel. Today's day 27, 300 days fitness challenge. Today's exercise is twists and leg raises. The exercise is going to consist in 10 twists followed by 10 leg raises. We're going to do that 5 times. We're going to take a break. We're going to do the exercise 5 times again and another break. And we'll conclude with the exercise 5 more times to call it the day. Right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need today and every single day of this challenge. And right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need for the first 100 days. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get to it. All right, let's take a little bit of a break. Another advice is try not to have anything in your pockets while you're doing this exercise. It can become very distracting and uncomfortable. I wanted to mention that a few days ago, not too many days ago, but a few days ago, I mentioned that on day 30th, we're gonna start making more changes to our eating habits. Well, I decided to cancel that. I think that at this point, I am still adjusting to the elimination, the complete elimination of the sugar, of the juice and the sodas. So I'm gonna let my body to stabilize a little more, and then we'll make more changes to our eating habits. So in the meantime, we're still doing the no soda and no juices until further notice, and later on we're gonna make other changes to our eating habits. 25 seconds to go on our break. Second set is coming up now. It's gonna be good, but what I'm more concerned about is the third one. Let's see how far we can push it. 5 seconds to go. All right, nothing in my pockets this time. All right, here we go. Well, we take another break now. I don't know if you noticed, but I lost count. I lost track of how many sets I've had. I've seen in the comments and some messages I've gotten that it is very hard to stop drinking juice or sodas, or you know, when you go around holidays or parties, birthdays. It's not just physically hard, it's also psychologically hard to stop drinking those, because you're like, well, everybody has soda on the table, beer. I don't want to be the one drinking water, that's kind of lame. I understand. So yes, it is hard, and it is not that easy for me either. It's hard for me to completely stop those. All right, 50 seconds to go on the break. This one is not as hard. Today is not as hard as I thought it was gonna be. I don't know for you guys, but it's, I mean, don't get me wrong, it is still hard, but it's not as hard as I thought it was going to be. I guess that means getting stronger. I hope that's the case. You tell me in the comment section below. Alright, 10 seconds. Stop it before it goes crazy. Alright. Last set again. Here we go. One more for good measure. Wow, that was a good one. That's it for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.